Did you find if you like cut all the hair off your face and then you just like put wax on a bag on your head and like you lose the hair back on?
Mm-hmm.
You should cut your eyebrows off.
Mm-hmm.
What about your eyelashes? Do you think you cut them off yourself? You probably need somebody else to cut them off.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I got my eyelashes. Do you think your eyelashes would grow back if you cut them off?
I don't know.
It's more of a purple or like a violet.
Thank you.
FDA did not believe that the so-called epidemic of immune suppression even existed. Indeed, the FDA would not license a test allowing blood banks to screen their products until 1985. In the summer of 82, the CDC was at least able to jettison the GRID acronym, which many there refused to use. Then someone came up and explained autoimmune deficiency, or AIDS.
How many different what?
Things. I saw a cigarette butt, an orange straw, logs.
Like on the train tracks?
No, they're just like between the train tracks. But down
oh
the
yeah,
pit,
like in the gutter?
In the pit.
Yeah.
Yeah.